At last Googly Goo suggested she might be in the rear garden, which was a large park filled with bushes and trees and surrounded by a high wall. And what was their anger when they turned a corner of the path to find in a quiet nook the beautiful princess and kneeling before her Pon the gardener's son. With a roar of rage the king dashed forward, but Pon had scaled the wall by means of a ladder, which still stood in its place, and when he saw the king coming he ran up the ladder and made good his escape. But this left Gloria confronted by her angry guardian the king, and by old Googly Goo, who was trembling with a fury he could not express in words. Seizing the princess by her arm, the king dragged her back to the castle. Pushing her into a room on the lower floor, he locked the door upon the unhappy girl, and at that moment the arrival of the wicked witch was announced. Hearing this, the king smiled as a tiger smiles, showing his teeth, and Googly Goo smiled as a serpent smiles, for he had no teeth except a couple of fangs. And having frightened each other with these smiles, the two dreadful men went away to the royal council chamber to meet the wicked witch. End of chapter 11. Chapter 12. The Wooden-Legged Grasshopper. Now it so happened that Trot, from the window of her room, had witnessed the meeting of the lovers in the garden, and had seen the king come and drag Gloria away.